Breaking news in Orange County. Winter Garden police have now identified the man who they say stole a car with a 4-year-old girl in the back seat. This is who police are now looking for, 30-year-old David Swatkowski. Investigators say he stole a car at the Cash Stop Pond along West Colonial Drive yesterday. We're told he ditched the car not far away after realizing the girl was in the back seat. She was not injured. Now, investigators believe Swatkowski was trying to get out of the state and head to North Carolina to see his girlfriend. If you know where he is, call the crime line or police. Also,